By 20 now, two historic New Jersey landmarks may soon bear the name of the late New Jersey Congressman Bill Pascrell. Congressman Frank Pallone has introduced a bill to rename the Great Falls Scenic Overlook Trail Bridge and Overlook Park for him. Those landmarks were chosen in recognition of Pascrell's role in securing the designation of Paterson's Great Falls as a National Historic Park that happened in 2009.